Get on out of here. Oh god, why is this so slow? Please move faster. So I have art, but that doesn't really answer my bigger question of how I'm gonna get into the temple.
Come to me, old chum.
That's disgusting.
I mean, when is this not going to come in handy?
I mean, that's a really good point. Okay, so that's full now. I wonder if we're going to be able to kind of maybe work our way back in here. Because I thought maybe I would have to steal the perfume, but that... I didn't accomplish anything with that.
Shh! Here she comes again!
Shush.
Halt.
Don't tell me to halt. Nice.
Can I go inside?
I'm just gonna, like, skip, like, line by line.
Shrines? Why?
Because you guys are guarding it, so it must be cool.
Oh, it is. Extremely cool.
But you guys are blind.
The Deadeye Pyramid? No one.
No one.
Unless...
What?
Well...
Could you remind me how the Riddle of Yorn goes one more time?
You always take us down when we are in our prime. Devour your sweet rewards, yet I'll return in time. A child of mine will rise out of his rotten bed, up from a hidden pit, long
I think
after
I, know what it
I
is.
Am dead.
Whoa.
I think that's super clever.
Yeah. Bring us the solution, and you may enter the pyramid.
Because I have to physically bring them something.
Sense you later.
Now, is it gonna boot me out?
Why ruin a perfectly good piece of fruit with, check it out, fruit?
No thanks.
No, it's the answer to your question.
It's the answer to your riddle.
But it's just a fruit with a pit inside. Oh my god. It's so simple.
So they didn't know the answer? That's awesome.
That's been bugging us all day.
But what does it have to do with the pyramid?
Huh?
Probably nothing. Oh my god.
It's just something our friend Becky Yorn told us this morning.
The Riddle of Yorn.
She's so smart. I can't wait to rub this thing in her face.
So, can I go in there now?
Oh, yeah, whatever. Knock yourself out.
What the fuck? Do you guys need this, not that.
The ladder, this stuff is like...
Do you need this back?
Okay, I filled up your holy tear gas canister.
With tear gas?
No. Ishgats and blood.
Yikes! Get that out of here before we get swarmed by seagulls!
Okay, so they don't want it, so I'm gonna hold on to it, because it'll probably come in useful later. My good... What the fuck is... Oh my god, what is this? I'm gonna take a drink, and then we're gonna continue on this stupid adventure. I'm not really sure what's happening in this game, to be perfectly honest. I'm really confused. It's really wonky. And Vella seems to be the only competent person in all three areas we've been. So cheers to her. So fucking weird. Okay.
Guess this is where they buried their old god. Making a dead god smell like fish guts seems disrespectful.
The fact that they have a line for that, that's not just the stock, this doesn't work here, is awesome. That's like a point for them. What else is up here?
I wonder what that symbol means. It's that same religious symbol, but this one is recessed, like a socket.
Meaning?
Making it, what's this supposed to be? A little man with a...
Nice. Is the door gonna pop open? It may seem like I'm figuring out these things pretty quickly, guys, but there's a lot of cutting going on here. A lot of me... Oh, hello.
Man, my mouth tastes like death.
Well, that's not a good taste.
You found my circuit control router. That's awesome. Now I can fire up the ship and get back to Laruna.
Excuse me?
You're welcome.
Oh, yeah, thanks for finding my circuit control router. I lost it during the crash and couldn't find it anywhere. I drew pictures of it for the locals and kept saying, "Give me this, give me this." After a few years, I just had to put myself in cryogenic storage and hope someone smarter would come along and find it. Man, that's so embarrassing. The locals called me that when my spaceship crashed here, and I kind of went along with it because, well, you know, God.
Were you really dead?
Nah, I was just preserved in cryogenic suspension for 300 years?
Holy shit.
I guess all the locals I knew here are long dead. That's kind of a relief. They were a little annoying.
Wow.
Isolation.
This guy's kind of a twat, not gonna lie.
Does the ship you mentioned have any weapons?
Hey, whoa.
There's a giant monster that is destroying villages and eating young girls, and it may or may not have already... My whole family might be... Anyway, I just need to take down a horrible monster. Will
Can
you
we
help?
Guilt trip you into helping us, please?
I mean, sure.
Thank you.
But my ship didn't have any weapons that I know of. I'll dig around once I get this heap working and let you know.
Okay.
Can I help?
Depends. You know anything about spaceships?
Maybe a thing or two.
I'm just a baker from Sugar Bunting.
She says proudly.
Is that anything like Steel Bunting? When I first landed, there was this town called Steel Bunting that the locals were all afraid of. Apparently, it's full of badasses.
So we're standing in a spaceship?
Just the upper observation deck.
So it's completely beneath us?
I'm gonna need to fix more wiring before I can even gain access to it.
What's Laruna?
That's my home planet. Or
why are you human then? Why aren't you just some giant alien creature?
What's all this equipment do?
This is the main observation deck of my ship. So this stuff mostly scans for signs of life or habitable worlds. Anything that would help the mission.
Huh.
What was your mission?
Operation Dandelion.
That's probably the most terrifying thing I've ever heard.
The spaceship was supposed to give us a fresh chance and a new home. But instead, we crashed here.
How'd your ship crash?
I hate to think about it, but there's a chance it was me. I tried to hack into the ship's controls and take over.
That's why?
Some stuff happened, and the next thing I know, I'm here.
Okay, see you later.
So, did you guys see this behind us? As it was talking the whole time?
Pretty colors. Whoops.
Hey, that was my amplifying quartz. Without that, how am I supposed to read the data from the search beam?
What search beam?
Sorry. I'll get a new one.
Don't bother. All I really care about is getting out of here, and I don't need a search beam for that.
I may have a solution for you,
that's
sir.
That's not a good place to hang a ladder.
There. It's not, because that's not the point.
Actually, that's not bad. And you even got it in the right slot.
Hell yeah. Okay, so now what?
Hi.
Hey.
Any luck so far?
Well, there are some missing parts, but if I can get them all, I should be able to get something working.
Well, what's missing?
No, sorry. Get my ship working so I can get out of here, I mean. I haven't started on the whole weapon thing yet. Let me know if you have any ideas.
Okay, see you.
So it's gotta be something else here.
Nailed it.
No, that's... Something else I can do with this, maybe?
On second thought, I don't like it there.
Oh. Does that mean I can put it here?
What are you doing?
I found a replacement for your quartz thing.
Maybe, but you put it in the wrong socket. You get that order wrong and you'll melt us down into a sad little puddle.
That's not good. Does that mean I need...
The socket is empty.
Yes. You broke my amplifying quartz, remember?
I'm going to replace it. I swear.
Does that mean I need something else?
Okay, I took it out. But I thought it looked good in there.
It's almost as if you're trying to get my ship to overheat.
The bottom socket is empty.
Shut up. Oh, hold on.
Hey, what are you doing?
Shut up.
That's not a good place to hang a ladder.
Nailed it.
What have you done?
Fixed your ship?
You put the amplifying quartz after the laser coil. If I powered up the beam in this configuration, I mean, the thermal zone could melt down my entire ship.
Or...
conceivably release the extra energy out of the targeting iris, but that would only... produce a powerful weaponized... Well, heck, let's just call it death ray.
Yay!
I need the death ray, please. Oh, I thought it, like, crashed on me. I was like, the fuck is this?
And I told Becky, you're so ugly. I'm glad I'm blind.
Ouch. That's fucking harsh.
Okay. The targeting iris has 300 years of rust on it, but it should do the trick.
I'll try to lure him into a good spot.
You can fire the weapon with this remote trigger.
Like this?
Thank you. Don't! The... Oh no, chicken legs!
Okay, shut it down.
Clarence? Was that you? Knock it off!
Who the fuck is Clarence?
Quick bursts or that hacked circuit of yours will cause a meltdown up here.
I'm not sure how to thank you for this.
You know what? The whole time I was on that spaceship, all I really wanted was to be as useful as I feel right now.
Aww.
Wish me luck.
Hey, if you're really from Steel Bunting, I'm sure you're not gonna need it.
I'm from Sugar Bunting. But maybe it's the same thing. Maybe it's... Did it used to be... Did the place used to be a... Okay, I need to fuck with these girls because I need the goddamn perfume. So we're gonna figure out what to do here. But did we used to be called Steel Bunting?
See you maidens later.
Ciao! What do I... Shut up. What do I have available to me? Can I use this? Wait, can I kill them?
The thing I'm doing with this button is shooting Mog Chothra in the face.
One other option.
This stuff is like love potion for Seagull.
Fuck you people.
Gross, Drusilla! Don't you think I can smell that? Okay, this time it really wasn't me.
That's awesome. They smell like fucking chump. That's disgusting.
Is this about the feathers we took for our costumes? You can have them back!
They want them fucking back. Give me. Hey, it put my cursor on it to begin with.
I'll get rid of it.
Great. Ow! Great idea. What about me? Ow! I exude it naturally!
Well, I guess you're fucked then.
She can't. Ow! I'll tell Mog Chothra about you, Drusilla.
Okay, so what I want... What? Can I do something with these? I missed these altogether earlier.
These fishing poles are useless.
Never fucking mind. Oh, because they have all the hooks. Oh, okay. I'm gonna use this on me.
Oh, man. The things monsters go for these days.
And then... Where the hell's my cursor? How do I run faster again?
Marshal Dune?
Mm-hmm.
Do I smell better now?
To enter the Maiden's Feast.
I love that the animation has changed. Oh, and the fact that I gave you the sap after making that other guy, like, freak the fuck out.
That is how you attract a monster. You are in, my girl. My compliments to your grandmother.
Yeah, she's kind of awesome. Wanting to feed me to Mog Chothra. And all that good shit. Oh, I need to get a conch.
It's showtime! You know what to do.
A helicopter outside? What the fuck? I love how she looks. Vela's just like, this is weird. You people are weird. I don't like being here. We're done. Okay, we're gonna murder the shit out of this guy. This weird brain tentacle thing. You're fucked. You're fucked.
This way! Follow me!
What?
I don't need these here.
Get that laser ready!
How do I do it? Did I lose?
I could beat you with one arm tied behind my back. Hit it, Deadeye God.
Oh, I need to like kill the legs. Like it automatically focused.
Oh yeah. Hit it, Deadeye God. There's more where that came from.
Oh, miss. Did I miss that one? What?
Hit it. Hold still.
Hold still, you fucker.
Do it.
weird. Fuck off!
Fire away!
Okay. Nice!
Hit it! Oh yeah! Hit it, Deadeye God!
Okay. I can't hit this one, so I think it has to grab me. Yeah, this... What else do I have? The stool?
I'd shove my stool right into his mouth.
The ladder? Are you... This fucking ladder has been super clutch!
Can surprise you!
Okay. Just fire.
Hit it, Deadeye God.
Fuck. So that's not what I wanted to do.
Hit it.
Nice. Okay, that was a bit of a shit show, I'm not gonna lie, but we got it taken care of. Die, you monster!
We're gonna
have a meltdown. Nice, nice. I didn't even think about that. That the whole ship's gonna explode. So motion! Bam. I think we fucking murdered it. But I know this game goes on for, like, hours longer, so... I'm gonna get washed out to shore. Okay. Oh, so it just automatically tosses me to this guy, huh?
Better get up. I'm almost off duty. Mom's gonna be here soon, and you know how she is. Oops. Here she comes. Have a great day.
This is Shay.
There's my little angel.
Oh, gosh.
Computer, snooze.
No more snoozies for my little spaceman this morning. Oh, I hope no bad tinkle fairies came and wet your bed during the night.
Wow.
Computer, off.
Come on and get up, Shay. Lots of important adventures to go on today. Get up now, Mr. Man, or I'll turn on the mean sound.
Oh, I think I had to click on him just like I had to do with Vella at the beginning of the game.
What a good boy. Okay, let's clean up that dirty little body.
He looks pretty fucking miserable.
Oh, quit being so shy. I used to change your diaper.
That's weird. So we have two very different characters. Not much I knew about that this kid was in space.
Choco Rockets?
Yikes. No way.
Simmons.
I think I'd rather eat a bug.
Honey holograms.
Sounds good, computer.
I'm just picking one. I don't think it particularly matters. The fucking mess it's making.
Good. Yes! You won't be sorry, Commander.
I wonder if this bowl is as sick of cereal as I am.
Nice.
Once more into the Milky Breach. It's
who said that?
Now, sir, I don't just serve food. I also serve up nutrition facts and eating encouragement. For instance, that last spoonful was exactly 7.1 calories. Did you?
Oh, shit.
Commander, aren't you excited to see what the big deal is? Up on the bridge? No? Well, then. Want to know the viscosity of this morning's synthetic milk?
Oh god. No, let's just not be here anymore, please.
Computer, what's the big emergency?
I wish you'd call me Mom, sweetie.
I wish you called me Captain, Computer.
Okay, Captain, sweetie.
Nice. Why are we treated like we're four? Why is this like a big playpen?
For First of all, a massive avalanche has been reported on the planet Galarctica. Second, there's a runaway train in System 7 that's headed for Spike Canyon. We've also received a Mayday signal from the vessel Friendship Circle. They're under attack.
These look like stupid mission quests in a video game.
This just came in. My sensors are reporting an entity of unknown origin has attached itself to the hull of this very ship. What are your orders, sweet, Captain?
Probably this.
Better suit up and investigate that foreign body.
Ooh, I don't like you going out there. Let's use the safety suit.
Ah, come on.
Why do I have a scarf on? This is the worst looking spacesuit ever. That'd be kind of cool, I'm not gonna lie.
Okay, I'm outside the ship. The foreign body must be very close by.
Okay. Please move forward. This doohickey? What is this? This is disgusting.
I found the object. It appears to be something organic in nature. Something's telling me I should stick my face. Right?
Perfect. Nice. It's a fucking face hugger. Oh my god, it's like a birthday gift. Are you fucking kidding me?
Got a special nutrition paste for you today. Egg salad sandwich. Ready for your next exciting space mission, honey? We've got an avalanche.
Okay, so I guess we'll just start up here then.
I knew you'd want to help them, sweetie. Fly a course for Planet Galarctica.
This is weird. I get a That's weird.
Massive avalanche?
It's worse than it looks!
Really? How?
It's an ice cream avalanche!
Oh my god.
Yay!
Everything is so childish, it's almost infantile. No, fuck that.
I think I should open it first.
Make like a train and choo choo choo!
Nice! Shouldn't I start near them rather than eating at the base of the ice cream? People are fucking weird. What is this? Are we actually, like, on separate planets? Like...
You're going to love this dinner pill. Tuna casserole. Sorry, I burned it a little.
Why would you burn it if it's in a fucking pill form? I'm the saddest person ever.
Should we go on next, sweetie?
Let's go fucking deal with the train, I guess.
Captain, sweetie, to System 7.
It's like my nephew plays with. Like, it's nonsense. Then it's these people again.
The bridge is open. We're gonna crash into Spike Canyon.
You know, I'm kind of glad. Why do I look so serious now?
Back to sleep, Bridgeman.
We're saved.
Probably shouldn't mess with it because we may die. Let's not do the fucking wave. So these things are all just... Okay, so we're not on different planets. These things are just attached to the ship itself. That's becoming more obvious at this point. I'm getting a feeling like this is just a giant bubble for this kid. But it was... That's creepy. It was built for like a 3-year-old rather than like, I don't know, what is this kid, like 10? He could be a teenager.
Enough lives saved today.
Yeah, that looks like a good idea.
I like the moon figure better than the than her.
Hey, who wants breakfast?
Fuck breakfast.
Choco Rockets?
Sure. What difference does it make?
Can I skip this?
Your saliva has a 0.001 pH imbalance today. May I suggest more whole grain nutrient paste?
No, do what? This is making me sad. Fake train wreck, fattening avalanche, spacewalk. I guess let's go fuck with the friendship circle.
Oh, I just don't know who would attack those poor defenseless cuties. To the teleporter room.
I'm aboard the distressed vessel, Friendship Circle. I found one of the crew.
Okay.
What happened?
What's here? Wrong?
From an enemy vessel? Or an alien creature? Or did you attack yourselves in a fit of space madness?
It's like Pandorum. I fucking hate you people. I will eject you all out into the cold, vast reaches of space.
Egg salad sandwich.
Again? I'm not happy.
What mission should we go on next, sweetie?
Ugh, I gotta get out of this routine.
We're gonna do a spacewalk real quick.
I guess.
Because I didn't open my... Shut up. I don't care. Now, can I do something? Can I open this?
Don't see anything there I want to. I don't want to open it out here. Just in case it's a puppy.
Oh.
No. I can't abort this mission until I've seen it...
Oh, fuck. Do I have to come back over here, then?
But it is.
Please go faster, Jesus Christ.
Open up. But this time, take it easy.
There's nothing in it. Okay, well, how do I...
Love this dinner pill. Either spaghetti or aspirin.
One of those is dinner. One of those is not.
What mission should we go on next, sweetie?
Here we go again.
Fuck it.
Why not?
You know, if you need a hug, I could give you one.
Gross.
Faster, please. I thought I could run. Can I stab him with this fork?
Yeah, yeah. Let's get this over with.
Looks like someone can't wait for their
hug! No, I just...
You misinterpret what's clearly exasperation.
Another day full of amazing adventures is over.
Good night, son.
I want to open this fucking gift.
Come on, Sleeping Beauty.
So much to do today. Come on, sweetie.
There's an anime that has a...
Sure.
A couple moments like this where it's kind of like repeating the same thing over and over again. The melancholy of... I forget the girl's name herself. I'm sure we can get out of this.
Remember, chew your food 32 times.
Nobody chews their food 32 times.
What mission should we go on next, sweetie?
I'd rather jump off a cliff than do this again.
Huh.
Fattening avalanche, I guess.
Well, good. You're so skinny.
Beep boop bop beep boop beep boop. I'm getting a little bored. What the fuck's going on here?
You're not gonna believe this, but...
There was another ice cream avalanche?
Yay!
I hate these two. with a fiery fucking passion. Now, can I open this?
I think I should open it first.
Yes, open it.
Come on. Puppy, puppy, puppy.
Oh, look. It's another Grab and Gary robot. Can't wait to put it in the trash. I mean, my collection.
Okay, well, I have that.
Nah, Gary doesn't like to grab things that can talk back.
Good eater.
Yeah, it's definitely like I'm three. Fuck this. I don't care what it has to say on board. Fuck this.
What mission should we go on next, sweetie?
Bet if I took a dive on one of these missions, that would change things. Fake train wreck, please.
He said last time I'd rather jump off a cliff. So, we're gonna see if this does anything.
Wake up, Bridge Man!
We're safe!
Fast asleep, Bridge Man.
Can I just not?
Son, what are you doing? That's not right.
Ah! What are you doing?
Okay.
Shane! What were you thinking? You could have saved us so easily! I'm sure you had us be then!
Woohoo! I'm actually having fun. That's kind of weird. That looks deadly. Nice, just for a point of emphasis. Of course there. Oh, hello. The hell was that?
Having fun?
Do I know you?
Who are you?
When you tire of child's play, when you're ready for real danger, come see me.
But
the fuck?
Tell no one. Do you understand?
Why isn't your mouth moving?
Okay. But
no one.
Hey!
No
wait!
What?
No discussion about it, young man. You need to rest and heal up in bed until further notice.
Computer,
it looks like
I'm
we're
fine.
Progressing.
Obviously.
No, you might have a delayed fracture. That can happen.
No, it doesn't!
No. It can't.
All missions are canceled. I love you.
Fuck off, computer. Fake snoring. We're gonna go ahead and call it quits here, guys. Again, this is Dominic with Silver Screening Reviews, and thank you for watching this episode, these episodes, however many episodes this is, of Broken Age. If you guys enjoyed it, leave a like down below. Let me know you appreciate the content. You want more of it, all the good jazz. Comments, criticism, suggestions, critiques, leave it down in the comment section below. I love hearing from you guys. Otherwise, have a good night, and I will see you in the next part.